Hello, everyone. Welcome back to, Quick Four. Sorry for the delay in, like, episodes and stuff. I do have a good excuse, though, and it's not just, like, school, summer, blah, blah, blah. I had to get major surgery and my colon removed, so. It sucks, but, I've been dealing with the condition ulcerative colitis for a long time. So, I had to, it got to the point where my body became medically resistant to most things. So, I just wanted to give you a quick heads up, why things may be slower. Without further ado, though, I think we should get into fucking murdering some bitches. See if I can find some health. Oh shit. That ain't great. I need health. Ah. Yeah, that's an issue, isn't it? Shotgun ammo. Any health back here? No. I guess we're gonna have to fucking trudge this part. Yeah, I've been playing Fallout recently, and because of how often that game crashes, I've gotten used to quick saving a bunch. So you're gonna notice a lot more quick saving. Oh my fuck. I need more health. Oh my god.
Strauss, we are unable to proceed.
There is nothing I can do for you in that section. Kane will have to find a solution.
Let's see.
Very well done, Kane. Let's go.
Yeah, I knew what I was doing. Hmm.
I'm no Strauss, but I believe that router is also damaged.
Okay, let's go the elevator. Sledge? What are you? They get fucked, man. What can we do to fix that? I don't know. Is there Sledge? Where the fuck are you? Why are you still over here? Hey, it's online. What do you want me to fucking do? Am I supposed to climb up here? It's probably quicker to just... It's puzzle time. Some pods didn't make it. Fair enough, I guess. Okay. I'll go without you, Sledge. Fuck. Whew. That was a close one. That was a close one. Alright. Jeez. Yeah, that looks horrible. Reappear. Okay, okay. Fuck. Get down. Alright. Realign the data dots. Cool. We did it, Sludge. We did it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, look at that ricochet. Ah, I love the ricochet on this. It's so fun to use. Oh, dang. Like I said before, when we were, you know, first starting this playthrough, I mean, strong parts are the best parts. Like, who would want to be in the human section of the game? Like, because that section of the game actually kind of starts out a little dull, because like the movement isn't as fast and it doesn't feel Quake-like. But this section of the game, this makes me want a Quake 5. Honestly, I want a Quake 5. I wish they'd give me one already. Hey, like blaster hammer. Hammer. Yeah.
That must be all that remains of Cooper's squad.
Yeah, there's a good possibility. There's Sledge. Luckily, though, they've left us a good amount of supplies in which to fight these strong bastards. So we will take their gifts and deliver onto them righteous retribution. And as we deliver righteous retribution onto them, we will kill them to the bases. Hear thee, Sledge? He gets it. Yeah, use a railgun against the railgun enemy. That's the way to do it. That's what we like to see. Can I No, what's the command? I think it's this. I don't know what the command is for that, but I would like to increase my FOV. Oh. You're gonna be a bitch and a half to fight, ain't you? Little buddy. Ow. That was an interesting cutscene. But kind of short. Short and sweet.
Private Strauss, it looks like Corporal Kane has arrived.
Corporal Kane, I'm very busy, so I will make this brief.
I can see why the FOV.
Strauss is a little high strung, isn't he?
A little bit. Lieutenant Corporal. Okay. I think I got as much ammo as I'm gonna get, so. I wish they released expansion packs.
Get a medic up here ASAP. We're trying to demo a door. The charge misfired. Lieutenant Leonard was hurt. Do something. It's too late. He's dead. No time for grief. It looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Teleporters.
Corporal Kane, I have bypassed security for the floor you're on. Take the door that is now opening.
Okay.
Just give me a few seconds here. Just wait a second and I'll be done.
Thank y'all.
Finished. Back into the Wolverine.
You don't get, like, shit like this anymore in games. This is like cool design and shit.
This is Morgan, since taking a run on the networking tower. Anti-aircraft is heavy. I'm hit. Energizers are offline, attempting to. Eagle 10 making our run on the networking tower. Damn, the air defenses are strong.
Yeah, fill me up again.
Radar shows something large headed this way.
Thanks. These teleporter things are friggin' annoying. Careful as I can be.
Exterior shields at 32%.
Easy enough. I hate these guys. The electricity dudes right here, least favorite, I think. Either them or the railgun dude. It might be the railgun dude. They are a challenge. I'll give them that. They did make a challenge again. Control them. Here.
Exterior damage sustained. TG014 report the defenses on deck 12.
We need a Quake 5. If I had... I had a say in how they do it. Let's say they continue this story. Even though it's like so many years later. Just because Quake 4 ended on a cliffhanger, I think you could continue. Oh, joyous day. Oh, big motherfucker. I didn't do as much damage as I'd like. I see. Gonna make it hurt. I see. What the fuck? That was an insta-kill. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Fuck. Super close. Come on. Come on, do the damage, do the damage. That's fucking right, bro. Whew. Oh. There was some dark matter ammo over here. Whoopsies. 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 Maybe I should have seen that. Maybe I was paying more attention. Third tower. What took me so long? Strauss? We know. I fought a big pig. You know, it occurs to me that I don't think this is going to be a super long little let's play. Quake 4 isn't that long, but and I'm going to cut out a little bit every episode, so we'll see. But yeah, so when I was in the hospital recovering, actually, funny story, it actually took a record amount of time for me to get out. I was only there for 2 nights, and maybe until like 2 or 3 o'clock on the third day recovering. I thought that was awesome that I was able to recover that fast, you know. So but while I was recovering, I know some of you might be, you know, but I was watching a shit ton of SNL, and I have to say, my favorite SNL host, who I think should totally host SNL again, is totally Adam Driver. He had some fun ass skits, in my opinion. And I have it. I suggest y'all look up the skits, because I just think they're that funny. There's just a lot of good moments. My favorite is one of the medieval time one. It's really good. And the one where he's the oil baron. And he's like, it's like parent teacher, not parent teacher. It's like parent job showing day or whatever it's called. Yeah, it's just, he's just got some good skits. The cheerleading one's fun too. Yeah, it's all good. And yeah, that just kept my spirits up while I was in the hospital, honestly, because it was just a lot of good moments. Also, on YouTube, there's a lot of SNL compilations. It's like SNL. Like, some of the favorite ones are the ones that are like SNL skits that make me blah blah blah. Like, it'll be formatted like that. Those are really good ones. So I heavily suggest like just looking at a bunch of those compilations. And you'll get some of like the best moments without having to watch some of the shittier SNL sketches and stuff. It's a good time. Heavily suggest it. Nice. I haven't seen one of you in a while, Doggy. I really wonder how these things work. The real question is, why is this a pump shot? Because, like, I'm gonna be real, there's no logistical reason to have a pump shotgun in this era of humanity. For real, like, most modern shotguns are like auto shotguns, so I just don't. Or not auto, semi-auto. So it doesn't make sense. It does feel cooler and look better. I think it's better for weapon balance, probably, but. Not too much health. Supposing I quick save there. We have all the opportunities in the world to kill me. Yep, all the opportunities in the world. We don't get game design like this anymore, I swear. Wish we did. It's like all the areas and stuff are so unique. Like, I like a game like this more than, like, say, Doom Eternal. Well, hey, Macron. You're mine. Health. Okay. I also got another game on one of the sales here recently. It's called Pathologic. It looked interesting. I wasn't quite sure about it. But I was like, hey, you know, I'll try it out. So, if any of you are interested in me trying it at least, then leave a comment, I guess. Ow. now. Ouchie. So many of them. Not even did I have to face this kind of resistance to fight a Macron. Okay. Thank God. So much.
I must admit to being envious of you, Corporal Kane. The technology you are witnessing must be truly spectacular.
Ow. Hardcore parkour. I have a bad feeling about this one. By the way, we're finishing it this episode. Yeah, this isn't as long of a game as I thought. Oh well. Maybe I'm just that good. Let us fucking murk this the fuck up. You get fucked, mate.
You did it, Kane. You are now looking at a sight only the Macro has ever laid eyes on. Caesar's in the first wall of the storm quarry. Destroy it, and you save her.
I thought that was going to be a harder boss fight. Because I remember doing this not so long ago and that being pretty hard. Weird. Decision. I forget. How do I take care of this? They're sending everything at me. Was that during the Macro fight? And you dish you Marine Corps machine gun. That's what we're talking about. Woo. Yeah, Corporal Kane. I'm still boggled that there's no expansions for Quake 4. Since the series was so short though, I'll look for some mods maybe for Quake 4. See if we can't get a little bit of that action for one more part. Anyways, let's watch this.
The Macron's dead and the Nexus is destroyed. Not a bad bit of work, Kane.
Kane did an adequate job executing my plan.
Humble to the end, Strauss. Kane's actions have sent the Stroke forces into disarray.
Lieutenant Voss would have been proud of you, buddy. You survived the impossible.
And speaking of that, there is the small matter of the waiter I have won.
Yes? Kane, yes, sir. What is it?
All
but,
right,
sir,
all right.
Kane just got back.
Hey. What do you say we go for?
Yes, sir. I'll see to it.
Is that all right with you, Kane?
Kane, you have new orders.
And that was Quake 4. Short, sweet, really sweet, actually. And made by the legendary Raven Software, who sadly is stuck in the COD farms right now. Hopefully they can get out from under that though and actually be their own entity again. Cause they're great developers. They made some of my favorite games. You know? So Yeah. Here's hoping they can do something different in the future. Yeah, and that's Quake 4. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and I mean, I'll see y'all in the next one for some mods and stuff. Okay? Ta-ta.